of a campaign that is sure to be historic. It's especially nice that it's here in Brooklyn. While Bernie and I met in Vermont, we both grew up right in this neighborhood. He went to PS 197 and James Madison High School. And I went to PS 269 and St. Xavier High School. Although we didn't know each other then, we had very similar experiences. Probably similar experiences to all the people here that are from Brooklyn. A lot of time playing stickball, running races, and just playing, hanging out on the streets with the kids in our neighborhoods. We learned about democracy on the streets without adult supervision. We learned how to collaborate and how to figure out whatever differences there might be between us.
Those early years
formed the values and principles that we still live by today.
You know Bernie as a senator and a presidential candidate.
I've known him in many capacities over the years, as a co-worker first, then as a husband, a father to our four children,